People have become, and I think pretty clear, the science has become pretty clear about global warming and the threats to the environment. There's been a fairly big, I think, focus on that work, but not in a systemic and sustained way in Maryland. So the conversation began around how do you make this so it's not something here, something there, but something everywhere. So I believe very strongly that, you know, math, reading literacy, all those things are really important. But what you do with them is sort of the point. Just understanding a formula is one piece of it, but what you do with that formula in the real world is important. We should be teaching kids to be absolutely well-rounded, engaged children. You know, there have been some real issues that past generations and the current generation have created in the environment. We have got to teach our children that they can make a difference in our world.